Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to all of you. Hope you all will be fine. Students, after watching this video, share this lesson with your friends and cousins. First of all, subscribe this channel and like the videos. Do comments also. Thank you so much. As I told you in my previous video that we will discuss about invertebrates. So today our topic is invertebrates. Animals that don't have backbone or spinal column are called invertebrates. Invertebrate animals either have a hard exterior shell covering or no hard covering or skeleton at all. Let's study invertebrates here. There are more invertebrates than vertebrates on the earth. They are divided according to the structural features of their bodies. Some invertebrates have three or more pair of legs, for example, insects, spiders, crabs, while others don't have any legs, for example, worms and slugs. Some invertebrates have antennae, for example, insects, while others do not, for example, starfish. Some have soft bodies, for example, jellyfish, while others have a hard shell, like snail, or exoskeleton like ladybird, to protect their soft bodies. Insects. The most numerous among arthropods are insects. Insects are most diversified group of animals in the world. The body of all insect is divided into three parts: head, thorax, and abdomen. All insects have a pair of antenna. All insects have three pair of legs on their thorax. But remember, spider is not an insect. It has four pair of legs, means eight legs instead of six legs. Worms. Worms are elongated, soft-bodied invertebrates. Worms usually have a long tube-like body and no arms or legs. Some can cause infections, some are parasites and live in the bodies of other animals. Worms live in various habitats. Some live in water, in the sea, or in fresh water, while others live on land or underground. Some worms, such as earthworms, are useful. They live in the soil and help to enrich it. Students, I hope you will find this lecture helpful. Take care. Allah Hafiz.